Take a look at the best snooker breakoffs ever. And yeah, haters will say the last one is fake.
It hasn't phased him.
Look at this. Different break. Each time he's broke off, he's left that straight red to the right corner. Well, he hasn't done it this time. You won't see.